Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 11 of exercise 6.5 and the question is an aeroplane leaves an airport. So mark it an airport and flies due north. This is north at a speed of 1000 km per hour. And at the same time, another aeroplane leaves the same airport and flies due west. This is west. Okay. At a speed of 1200 km per hour. How far apart will be the two planes after 1.5 hours? Okay. So, time given is 1.5 hours. That is 3 by 2 hours. So first of all, we will find the distance covered by plane number 1. Distance covered by first plane. We know formula of distance is speed into time. So speed is 1000 and time is 3 by 2. So this is 1500 kilometers. Now similarly find the distance covered by second plane. Again speed into time. This is 1800 kilometers. Okay. Now first aeroplane is flying at a distance of 1500 kilometers. And second at a distance of 1800 km. How far apart will be the two plane after 1.5 hours? So we need to find this distance. Okay. Now you can see triangle NWA is a right angle triangle. In triangle NRW. So we can apply Pythagoras. And W square is equal to AN square plus AW square. This is X. This is 1500. This is square of 1800. Now we will solve it. 1500. Square of 1500 is 225.40. Square of 1800 is 324.40. So 5 plus 4, 9, 2, 2, 4, 3, 2, 5, 4, 0. Now, x, 5, 4, 9, 4, 0. Okay, now we have to solve it. 5, 49. Let's factorize it. 3, 1, 0. 3. 3 8 is 24. 3 3 is 9. 3 6 is 18. 3 1 is 3. So it comes out to be 61 into 3 into 3 into 100 into 100. Okay. So it comes out to be 300. 300 root 61 kilometer. This is your answer. Okay. So this is question number 11 of exercise 6.5. I hope you all have understood very well. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.